down the steps from Friends of Peacock where he discusses the shooting step, can cross the step. Yes, no.
No.
Yes. Yes. No. All right. Okay, so the answer is to break the table. So remember your sets. Break out for a moment here. So we can do this one with only three steps. Basic traveling step. God gives this as a Kim Shuli step. Same as a chasse. Same as a chasse. We can only do a chasse. Two other steps for when you are balanced and extending by yourself. We give several steps. I use a step to rest step.
Of course.
Wait, let's do it all together. 5, 6, ready, and. Okay, good. So, when we are setting, often in this partner, we're setting in a line, we're holding hands with our partner, or at some point in a grand circle. That might use a second kasi step, the right foot. One and two and three and four. Yeah. One and two and three and four. One and four. But I'll face the mirror. I'll face the same direction. And for the right foot, there's longer versions and shorter versions. So, turn the right foot. Right hand on the leg. Go, just right hand all the way around. First couple of face each other again. Back past right shoulders. And come back on the same track. Loose a couple. Out of place.
Isn't that the toughest?